my darlings. This is Rowan. If you're new to the channel, welcome, welcome. If you're returning, I am glad you decided to come back. And here we are with The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. Now, I know I was playing Dead Rising, but, you know, with everything that's been going on and so much stress and anxiety, I decided to play something that was just relaxing and could kind of just do my thing. So this is my second time trying to record this. I don't know what's been going on. There was all kinds of like staticky crackling and stuff, and it was like, what's this? So here we go. Let's try it again. Fresh start. I don't care. Anyway. So tutorials, yes, and... no, we don't need Witcher saves. Okay. Alright. Oh, I really hope this recording comes out the way it should be. Last time, everything was all staticky sounding. It was like, what the hell is this? So I guess we will see. Now I'm like super nervous. There are some games that for whatever reason just do not ever seem to want to record properly, and it takes a lot of finagling to get shit to go.
Find that amusing.
Lobster.
wasn't meant to amuse, but to prod you to hurry. It's midday already. You promised Ciri you'd train with her. Go before Besomir bores her to death with those etchings.
So, later then.
See you later.
Alrighty. Yes. Okay. And jump. Ba-derp. And examine. There's really nothing that's important to examine in here. Yes, I know. Thank you. Sorry, I'm still a little sick, guys. So, we're going to kind of skip past the tutorial section. Because, yeah, there's no reason to do this. Or do all the tutorial combat stuff. So we're just gonna, jump past it. And get right on into the game.
Old Witcher's fast asleep. Ciri's disappeared somewhere, of course. She prefers practice to theory.
Why?
Time to wake up, Master. These lessons so boring they put you to sleep too?
Damn it. After taking notes on ghouls and owl ghouls, wanted to rest my eyes a bit.
Making her slog through that brick? No wonder she took off.
John of Bruges lacks flair, true, but he's reliable. Not like the hogwash they print nowadays. She's tackling the pendulums, right? How many times do I have to tell her? Don't train alone. It only embeds your errors. Bring our young damsel to the lower courtyard. She wants to practice, she'll get to practice.
Don't get mad at her.
Why the hell not? The whippersnapper refuses to do as she's told.
You like that about her.
Fine. I suppose I'm partly to blame, but this has to end. Now. Killing monsters is not something to be taken lightly. Ciri must understand that if she's to become one of us. I'll see you below.
See why you were so eager to practice. Strike. You're not in this circus, pirouette. Wrong. Footwork. Get down.
With a flip?
What do you think? All right. Take off the blindfold. You've got work to do. Your reflexes are still slow.
Maybe for a Witcher.
Think drowners or striggers will go easy on you because you haven't undergone the mutations? Though in your shoes, I'd fear Vesemir more than any Strigga. Disobeying his instructions? Unwise.
Well, yes, but that book was horribly dull.
I know, and you know that's no excuse.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
Okay, here we go.
Sorry's not good enough. You're gonna read Ghouls.
Little Ciri is a bit of a brat.
Included. No, please! I'd rather clean the stables.
End of discussion. Come on, we'll practice with the others down below.
Shall we run the walls?
Of course. We'll run the walls, but we're not doing the combat tutorial because I know how to do the combat stuff.
Beat you to the bottom.
Maybe if you fall.
Let's get on with it.
About breathing through your mouth in rhythm with your steps.
Outrunning a child.
Ciri, cut it out.
Come on, Ciri. Oh yeah. You are slow, Ciri. Catch up. The old man Geralt can beat you. Da 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 da.
Anything to say for yourself, young lady?
I'm very sorry, Uncle Vesemir.
Young blood craves action, I understand that. But when you fight a beast, knowledge counts as much as your silver sword. At the very least, you ought to be able to tell a ghoul from an owl ghoul.
By markings, like unto the panthera tigris that in Zeracania dwells, and by the sickly paleness of its visage.
So you did read the chapter. Still, you should have asked if...
But you were asleep, Uncle Vesemir.
Don't try to weasel your way out of this.
A witcher must know how to trick his opponent. You said so yourself.
Might have. But don't use my words of wisdom on Vesemir, got it? That's playing with fire.
Fine, we've talked enough. Geralt, you're with me, Lambert with Eskel, Ciri with a dummy.
Again?
Stop groaning and grab a sword. What do you think? Should we start by reviewing the fundamentals or go right to free training?
I'm just gonna skip it.
Free training. No point going over the basics again.
Yeah, I'm gonna skip free training. No. Yeah, I just want to skip the combat tutorial stuff because I already know how to do all that.
Whoa! You really showed him, kid.
Ciri, get down here.
A little she-devil. As soon as she's back, we'll set her to polishing all the swords at Kaer Morhen.
Find that helmet. Ciri? I'll make sure to find every last blade for you. What the?
Thank you.
That's one hell of a nightmare. Okay, Temeria, road to Vizima.
You all right?
Had a nightmare.
About?
Take forever to explain.
Dawn, some way off. We've got time.
Started in the guest room at Kaer Morhen. I was relaxing in a tub, and next to me...
Triss?
Yennefer. Funny, isn't it? She's never been there. Seemed so real in my dream, though.
Was she nagging you about something? True to life, indeed. We'll find her.
In the dream, I went and found Ciri. Then we trained.
Those were the days. Little she-devil. I've trained kids who were faster, stronger, but none had her character. Didn't end well, did it, your dream?
No. A wild hunt appeared, attacked Ciri. I couldn't move, stood there like a stump.
It was just a dream.
Be dawning soon. Time to go.
Wait. Show me the letter from Yennefer. Might have overlooked some hint in there.
Didn't overlook anything. We were meant to meet in Willoughby. That's what she wrote. Meanwhile, one army or another burned the village to the ground. All we can do is follow her trail, so...
Stop talking for a minute and give me the letter. Oh, how about that? It does smell of lilac and gooseberries.
You were gonna read it, not sniff it.
We must meet soon. Willoughby near Vizima. Nothing else to guide us there. What's this postscript? I still have the unicorn?
Used it once or twice.
Like,
situations.
Geralt's embarrassment.
Things young folk get up to these days.
Back on topic. How's it look? How far behind Yennefer are we?
2 or 3 days. Trail's fresh. But it looks like it leads towards the main road. Could be muddled there. Wait, hear that?
Oh, ghouls. Get the ghouls. Oh, there you is. There you is. Bye bye, ghoul.
When armies pass, necrophages follow. Let's go before any more show up.
Well, we gotta get our loot first, Vesemir. Hold on. Don't really need to grab all that, but I'm gonna grab the plant stuff while that's just right here. Not gonna go out of the way to get stuff that's not just right here. You need to put out your fires, Vesemir. It's how forest fires happen. Okay, oh, here we go. Oh, there, one more. There we go. Now we're all good. Oh, put it away.
Ever tell you about this sorcerer I knew? Couldn't stop talking about how useful they are as creatures.
Because you can brew potions from their blood?
No, because by eating rotting corpses, they prevent epidemics.
Did he know they eat the living as well?
No. Really upset him, too. His theory collapsed.
I do love how beautiful this game is. The visuals and everything is just so beautiful.
Radovid's realms, don't you mean? Temeria and Edirne are no more.
Radovid's pledged to restore the old borders as soon as he wins the war.
Believe that?
Gotta believe something. It's what keeps us going.
Yeah, this game really, I mean, they did so much work and it came out so beautiful. It's not a difficult game to play. The controls are really simple. There's side quests, but they don't bog you down with a bazillion side quests.
Take it easy.
We going?
Help me! Help!
Oh, griffins! Griffins are a bit of a pain in the ass to fight. Oh, Vesemir!
Has it gone?
Yeah. Come out.
Ball cut. Oh, his hand is so stupid looking.
Gods, that was close. I was sure I'd end up like my mare.
Provided you got lucky.
Your horse died quickly, but griffins like to toy with their prey. Eat it, alive, piece by piece.
Oh. You'd like a reward, I suppose.
Dude, no.
You don't owe us anything. You were in need. We helped.
And they call witches heartless. Say they won't lift a finger without pay.
They also say mice are born of rotting straw.
I always play Geralt as a little nicer than some.
You seek someone?
Yes.
Yes, a woman. Medium height, long black hair. Seen anyone like that?
No, but there's an inn here in White Orchard. Sole one around. Gets its share of travelers. Perhaps you'll learn something there? Besides, the innkeep's my cousin. Tell her Bram sent you. She'll treat you like family.
Not a bad idea. Especially since that wound needs cleaning.
Beast barely grazed me. But sure, could use a good rye. Nice and cool, you know, straight from a cellar.
Let's go.
Alrighty, and we are right at about time, so I'm going to go ahead and stop this recording. I just wanted to say thank you to everybody who's been following my channel, and thank you to everybody who is following this series. I really, really like this series. I really like this game. There's been so much stress and anxiety and stuff going on with me that I just want to play something that was fun and relaxing, and RPGs really do that for me, and this game is definitely one of those that I play when stressed out, because it's so beautiful, the music's nice, and there's just so much, you know, little interesting things to do. So this is what we're going to be doing, and I'm going to be doing a full Let's Play, including both the DLCs, so it's going to be a long run, guys. This is a long haul, so I just want to say thank you, and I love you, and I will see you in the next video. Okay, bye-bye.